Hey, Blade Smasher. Danny Dane, no. No, not 1080 yet. I'm waiting for all my internet problems to get sorted out first. Johnny! Uh-oh.
Not here.
Uh-oh.
Something's not right.
Oh, no!
Might be hiding nearby.
Please don't tell me they hurt Johnny. I'm gonna be so pissed off if they hurt
Fresh
Johnny, man.
Johnny ran through here. Fleeing something.
Johnny was that little bog spirit that's like really rare and they're dying out, and he was awesome and helped us. If Johnny's hurt, dude, we are gonna end all the things. We're gonna go on an act of vengeance. Oh no! Is that him?
Johnny, wake up.
Mom?
Good.
Oh, Witcher!
He seems okay, good.
You frightened me.
Good.
Those vile hags.
Killed a few near your den.
The crone sent them to punish me.
Get on the crone's bad side?
I told him off.
I do, Citizen Joker.
I don't like it when you tell him off.
Why'd you do it?
Wanted to help Gran. She's always been good to the children. What would have been the doldrums out here without him? She'd have died of boredom. Begged the crones not to hurt Gran. But they were angry she'd let the children escape.
So you saw what happened to Gran.
By happenstance, Gran mixed some poppy seed and ash. Went by to help her sort it out. Mother Nature gave me small hands, see? So I can do it easy like. Working away we was, separating seeds from dust. Out of nowhere, Gran cried out. The mark on her hand started glowing. She yelled at me to hide. I crawled into a chest. Barely had time to blink before the crones darted in. The weaver snipped a lock of Gran's hair. Called it punishment for letting the children escape. Then the hags opened the door in the floor. Went down, down, down. Shame it weren't all the way to hell.
Okay, real quick. Just wanted to comment. Poyuk66, best of vibes your way, man. And you said today I found out my GF of 2 years has been cheating on me. Guess what? You're automatically a better person than her, and she doesn't deserve you. Anyone that cheats is a coward and a fake. And if someone cheats on you, if you're dating someone and they cheat, you know what? Get out of there, man. Get out of there. It's a reflection on what kind of person they are. And frankly, it's a good thing it happened now and not later when you're married and have a kid. So, at the end of the day, dude, you're better than that. It's good you found out now, and you probably will almost definitely find someone better.
Bullet dodged.
That's a good way to think about it. Bullet dodged. So, good vibes your way, man. Don't let it get you down, because you know for a fact that you're the one that's better in this situation. So, don't you ever worry about that. Love your face, dude. Feel better, man. Feel better.
Take a look under the door.
I look like a fool to you.
No. You do look like the inquisitive type, though.
My inquisitiveness ends where folly begins.
Co-scriber!
Silai1992, thank you very much for subbing. Really appreciate that. Welcome to the sub club, and thank you for supporting our channel. Really appreciate that, man. Thank you. No, I'm not talking about hackers, Jukebox Guy.
Why'd the Weavest need Gran's hair? Any idea?
The crones take folks' ears to hear all. Hair gives them power over folks' lives. There are times they weave the hair into odd strings. Other times they take it downstairs.
Stay in the chest until the crones left?
Wanted to. Sit tight and quiet, said to myself. Not peep out your beak till they go. But then Gran fell to the floor. Started screaming and tearing her hair out.
Hey, Patrick Rock.
Didn't know what to do. So I leapt out of the chest. Thought herbs might help her. The ones she cured the children's aches with. But Gran was no longer herself. She was a beast.
So, you give her the herbs?
Couldn't manage it. The crones came back. I dropped to my knees and begged them to spare Gran. Bruce piped up first. Naughty boy. Oh, naughty.
Shouldn't
say no when
Starkiller, thanks for the 14, yes. Man. Appreciate it, buddy.
Then the whisper.
You are awesome.
Run, boy. Run before your legs rot off. They all laughed, and I legged it.
You escaped.
Python Blood, thanks for your 6 months, dude.
But I've not lost the ladies for long. If I'm to live, I must hide. And I can forget my cozy home. It's the first place they'll look if they see me.
Go to Kaer Morhen.
Try deeper in the swamp, maybe.
No.
I suppose I must.
We should invite him to Kaer Morhen, man. I so want the option right here.
You know, there's a swamp near my my keep of Kaer Morhen that you could stay in.
That's what I want right now. That's what I want. Yeah, bro fisting, I know.
There's something in that cellar. The key to finding out what happened to Gran, I think.
Awesomeness. Will you help her?
Provided it's not too late. Thanks, Johnny. And good luck to you.
Likewise. And if you happen on any water hags, give them a nice fat walloping on me behalf. Farewell, Witcher.
Johnny's such a great character. There's so many great characters in this game. Just fantastic characters. I absolutely love it. All right, let's go right back. Zucate, Kaer Morhen is in the mountains, there are no swamps. Well, we'll make a swamp then. Johnny's cool.
Your mother took a lock of her hair, then disappeared down the stairs, cellar under the house, so the door is hidden.
In that case, we've no time to lose. Come.
Let me go in first, give you a shout if I find anything interesting.
So be it. Let's begin.
Had enough of this job.
This is gonna be coins. Yep. All right, here we go. Let's see what's down here.
Got it.
By the eternal fire, I've never seen so many before.
Looks unsavory. What is all this?
The trappings of a black magic ritual. Witches weave human hair through dolls they first curse. They gain a grasp on individuals' souls.
Jesus,
this
man.
Way.
Think one of the dolls represents Anna? Can we free her if we find it?
It's the only way I know of. But there are risks involved. The items woven into the dolls, see them? They symbolize the individuals the dolls are meant to represent. We must find the doll that is Anna and take it from here.
Why don't we take all the dolls?
Seem to know a lot about this.
From tomes on black magic. Initially, we burned any that we found. Recently, we decided it might be wise to read them first.
Poisoning your minds with magic? Superstition? What's the Hierarch think of that?
Have you met the man?
No.
Neither have I.
This risk you mentioned. Take it we only get one shot at choosing the right doll.
I'll not chance it. Did not know Anna. Bones? You've learned much of her. Should find it easier to choose.
All right. Let's take a look at these dolls.
She did always wear that flower in her hair, didn't she?
This is interesting.
Maybe?
A doll with a flower. What's so interesting in that?
Not just any flower. A violet hollyhock. Baron once told me it was Anna's favorite flower.
You believe this to be the doll?
I'm sure it is. taking it.
Oh, I hope this is right. Now I'm gonna read chat. Okay, frustrated nerd thinks it is.
Quick, outside.
Uh-oh. 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 Hey, CNV.
Mom, you're back.
Why didn't I just take all the dolls?
You're going to be fine.
Let's break all the
She's not well. Raven doesn't rightly know what's happening. You're weak yet. You must rest.
No. Listen to me. The crones. I was to be their beast to the end forever. You broke their spell. But now I must go.
What's she talking about, Witcher?
The crones deceived us. Their curse is a death sentence. No way to lift it, at least not in a way that would let Anna live. We broke their spell temporarily, partly. Now it's gotta run its course.
What? What does that mean?
She's dying.
It's good to see you together.
I'm sorry, Annie. For everything. I'm sorry.
Mother.
Tammy. Do you remember that day on the Inner?
Of course. Those plums are so sweet. In your dress so blue. You wove me a wreath of flowers. We laughed the day away.
Please, remember me like that.
No!
I thank you. They had a chance to say goodbye. It was your doing.
Shame I couldn't do more.
Come, child. The eternal fire will soothe your pain.
Leave me be. Your pay will await you at Crow Perch. Collect it there.
None of this was
intended. I know. Which makes it no easier to bear.
The pain will pass.
Wow, dude.
I'd have to believe that. I would.
That was really, really sad. I am. That sucks. Was not expecting that at all. Now, what are you gonna do?
Leave me alone!
Okay. Can I loot her? No, okay. Bless you, baby. Damn. That was rough. That was rough. Alright, we're not going down here quite yet. Let's head back up north and wipe these four question marks out. Then we're gonna go turn in the Baron thing, and then we're gonna keep questing.
You know what else is rough?
My face. Nice.
Yes, sir.
Nice. Well played, lady. Well played. You know, when I'm feeling sad, there's one thing I like to do to help improve the mood, and that's sing. La 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 la. Okay, now I feel much better. Excellent. Don't you feel better, Lena? No, you don't? Yeah? You know, we can talk about that. Yep. I am. I'm going to be the choir leader for the Renaissance Old Lady Choir Brigade.
He's ours!
No, I declined. He doesn't have, the guy who said that, he has no head anymore. I'm not so much theirs as he was intended. I know, exactly. Poke! I need to learn this song too. No, pretty sure that's exactly what they're saying. I don't know why I'm a screamer. I should really be in Italy in an all old lady woman's choir. I know, right? I definitely miss my calling. I'm pretty sure that's phonetically accurate. Is there anything here? Why are y'all hanging out in front of a locked house? Are we gonna what? I'm sorry, I just knew myself. Beer myself? Oh. You know, speaking of which, I haven't had a beer stream in a long time. Maybe we should come up with some fun Witcher drinking games and beer it up tonight. Pretty sure you said beer. Pretty sure you just suggested that entire thing. Alright, here's the deal, Landon. Tonight, you're gonna join me on stream, and we're gonna play Witcher drinking games. Okay, good. We're gonna play every time we lay, we finish our beer. That sound good? Good plan? We finish our beer. I do. I'm just gonna sit here and lay for like 3 hours, yeah. Calderon says, go to the Baron, it's important. Not important enough for you to tell me what to do. Oh, snap! No, just kidding. We're just gonna do these little side things real quick and then head that way. Oh, okay. Bell bottoms.
They're not bell bottoms.
They're not bail bottoms either.
They're
flare. Flare?
Actually,
that sounds way too stylish, Lena. Please put on some normal jeans.
Steve, don't even talk to me about blue jeans. You don't own a pair of blue jeans. You haven't worn blue jeans in over a decade.
Blue jeans are too stylish for me. Not enough form factor.
Tell the people the truth, not the style.
The way you use it? What? Where are we going with this?
You said blue jeans are too scratchy.
I just blew myself.
Blue jeans are too scratchy. I only stopped
when we put it in. Medallion's humming.
Isn't that nice pretty? Look at that.
It's gotta be.
Isn't that cool? What's really nice about this game?
Wait, just do a panoramic of.
Oh, isn't that cool? That's what I was talking about. Isn't that nice? And you know what's even crazier? Almost,
that is beautiful.
Almost everything we can see right now, we can run to. So
run to that.
Run to that? We could.
What
in
is
fact,
that?
In fact, let's take a look. If we look
is
straight.
That tower? That can't be that tower on that island.
That tower.
Oh Lord, I have no body.
Is probably. Hold on.
I have no body.
That.
I have to hold on. I have no body.
Oh my God, you don't have a body. Wait, lean forward again. Oh Jesus. Where'd your tits go? Bring them back, please. No, but I think that's that right there. You can actually see it on the map. See that right there?
That's if I
look
angry.
At it is. If I look at that right, I think we're pointed right at it, aren't we? Yep. So we could right now, if we wanted to, run to that tower. How awesome is that?
If
I'm not going to.
Faster.
I wish we
but
could
you
fly.
Just killed that flying
I
thing.
Really wish we could fly, dude. We should be able to tame a wyvern. By the end of the game.
Yeah.
And, ooh.
What is that sword?
No,
there it is.
Oh, it sucks. I got so excited for a second. I was like, what? That's awesome.
Random sword on the top of the mountain. That sucks.
Do we have another red mutagen? I think we do. Let's do this. This is also very interesting about this game. I don't know if you've seen this yet. This is how you put abilities on your character. And you can mutate them and do all sorts of fun stuff to make benefits
character?
Happening. Yeah, you can mute. Like, these right here are mutagens. And if you put a mutagen of the same color with the same skills, then it multiplies the effect of the mutagen.
Oh.
So, like, the mutagen by itself is 5 attack. But if we put it with this, these are all 5 attacks. So we get 20% attack power. Since we don't have a second red mutagen right now, though, we'll take our one blue skill and add it here. And if you see our sign intensity down here,
mm-hmm.
20% up.
Nice.
It's pretty cool.
I like the system, that's for sure.
What's sign intensity?
Sign intensity. Signs are magic in the game. There's five of them, and they each have a primary and alternate effect, but we don't have any of the alternate effects, so. And sign intensity just kind of makes them better. Makes them do more. Yep. Thijman. Oh, I know, bud. Thank you, man.
I really am, like, chroma key. Look at that.
You are chroma key green. That, yeah, that shirt is chroma key green. I'm actually pretty surprised. Mountain surfing. This is awesome. You should. That's really cool. I like that. Mountain surfing is one of my favorite things to do in this game. Anytime you go down a steep cliff. Nietzsche says good morning, everyone. Woo! 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 Okay. How do we get in there? It's a monster den inside a cave? Dragon Slayer's Grotto? What? I am thoroughly interested in this right now. Let's go in here. Uh-oh.
I want to look around some.
Dude, what is going on in here? Let's get that skill point delegated.
The cat's not amused, he's purring.
Did we just iframed our dodge roll?
If he really wasn't amused, I don't think that arm would be so chill.
Oh, dude, this cat is as chill as it gets right here. He's having a good old time. Come on, ladies. Come on. Well, then you're using it right. No, it's not. It is Layla, though. You just gotta believe, Layla. You just gotta believe.
How is she holding the cat? With my arms.
Magic?
And this cat is a male. Yes. I'm not sure what you're trying to do here. There's only so much arms for it.
Dude, we're gonna have to pick our next, our next attack's pretty soon. This is going to be awesome. Little baby Mitra kisses. Okay, so it looks like this goes a few ways. I keep forgetting we can't pull up maps and dungeons, and that makes me sad. Let's go this way first.
Not really holding him, guys. He's just sort of laying on my arms.
Yeah, he's she's not holding Dimitri right now.
He's just sort of there.
Come on.
Fits.
Oh god, I have my arms full. Good show!
Thank you very much for that. I got it. There you go. And now he is Mitri. Hurrah. Oh, hero to room. He literally is like. He's just sitting there. Yeah, okay. Oh lord. Nero blop. Oh god, cat attack. Attack on my face. Hey, Zelfinius!
Good show!
An entire year of support.
Wow.
Thank you, dude. That is really appreciated.
Is that a Scottish fold cat? Nope.
No, we think it's a... We are 99% sure that Dimitri is a Russian blue. However, he was a rescue. So he doesn't have any papers or anything, obviously. We got him kind of at the right... about 6 months before the big market crash. So there's a good chance that someone may have bought him from a breeder or something and then returned him.
He ended up, though, it was his mom or dad that was the Russian blue, because his mom was hit by a car, and he and his siblings crawled out from under the shed, and then he was raised by one of my coworkers for a little while.
Yep.
A bit. And it took me so long to get that.
Yeah, we already had Torque and Terra, I think. Yeah, we already had Torque and Terra. I was like, we have two cats, baby. We don't need a third. And she's like, you just need to meet this one.
We need this one.
You just need to meet this one. And I was like, fine, I'll meet him. But it's not going to change how I feel. And now that we have Mitri. Pretty much, that's how that works.
It was so cool. Like, how do you not
He's a pretty amazing little cat, and he's got some very unique little things, which are adorable. Let's Mobius, thanks for your 3 months, dude. Really appreciate that. Awesome, awesome, awesome. So the cat is a communist, basically. Yes, yes.
It's Russian.
We do need a Terra emote, I agree. Vampish Andrew, how are you today, bud? There's gotta be something good in here. Nothing yet. I think we're clear here. Okay, let's keep moving. Stalin cat confirmed. Hey, Sibwolf, how you doing today, buddy? Oh, we have two, Kinetic Bomb says, all you're now lacking is a bird. We have two budgies and four chickens. I had an amazing fish for a long time, but he unfortunately passed. His name was Mammoth, and he was one of the coolest fish I had ever had in my life. He was a bro. He was Bromith. Yes, he was. He was a total bro.
What now, you piece of...
Enjoy the silence. Thank you very much for your show, for your support. Really appreciate that. That's weird. There's someone named Enjoy the Show in the community that has the same underlines, even one after the last word. That's really funny. But thank you very much for that. Really do appreciate it. Awesome, awesome, awesome. But yeah, dude, my little fish that I had, his name was Mammoth, and he was a little cichlid. He was a little convict cichlid. And he lasted, like, through multiple moves with me. And the reason that he was such a bro, there was two reasons Mammoth was awesome. One, if he didn't know you and you held your finger up next to his thing, he would flare out his gills and try to like charge your finger. It was adorable. But if he did know you, then you could put like you could dip your finger in the water and he would like swim up to it and like swim around it and be all adorable and cute. It was amazing. And the thing that really set Mammoth apart, right? So there was this there was a while when we had two fish. Mammoth, and he had a breeding pair, so he actually bred. And they had little baby fish, and it was adorable, right? It was him, his girl, and all these little baby fish. And then one day we noticed all the baby fish were gone. And we were like, okay, that's weird. And then a few weeks later, they had another group of kids, right? And, you know, they were adorable little cute fish, and they were really cute to watch and everything. And then we woke up one morning, and they were all gone. It was like, okay. So then finally, like, this is probably a month after we got this female fish, we, you know, I'm kind of waking up early in the morning, and I notice again, almost all the fish are gone, and sure enough, I see the female fish eating them. The female fish is chasing the last baby fish around the tank and eats them. And I was like, well, shit, like, what, you know, what do we do about this? Like, it was a big aquarium. It was like a 40-gallon aquarium for these two little fish. The size wasn't the issue. So I was like, well, damn, you know, that sucks. There's nothing we can do about it. I obviously didn't want to, you know, hurt the female fish, and I didn't want to get a new breeding pair like that. So we just kind of wrote it off. Maybe there was something weird going on with her, whatever. So the fourth time, right, they have a clutch. And I wake up in the morning, and all the baby fish are alive, or at least most of them. Like, there's tons of little baby fish around. I'll swim around Mammoth. He killed the female. The fourth time that there was a clutch, Mammoth killed the female before she could eat them. And then he raised them. And the part that drove me absolutely batty about this is when this happened was a week before we had to leave the apartment, and not a single baby made it through the move. There's nothing we could do. I was begging the apartment tenant to let me slowly remove the water and move the fish over a week's period so I could, like, catch them all and move them. We couldn't. So we, not a single baby lived through the move. And that made me so angry. That made me so angry. What the hell is this thing? But yeah, that's why Mammoth is a bro. That's why Mammoth is a real bro. He was a great fish, dude. Absolutely great fish. Really cool little dude. The life expectancy of those fish was only a few years. He lived like 7 or 8 years. Like, absolutely bad. And unfortunately, the only reason he died was because he got this really bad case of what's called fin rot that moved to his face. And he actually ended up, like, losing parts of his face over the course of a few months. It was really sad. It was really sad. I ended up having to basically put him down because he was not doing well. Was a very, very rough week for Little Mammoth. He will always be remembered. We will write songs to his greatness. The bards will sing of his tales. Literally. Because he had a tail. Griffin armor! Wait a second. Did we just get the base components for all of the Griffin set? Enhanced Griffin armor takes Griffin armor. And we just got Griffin armor. Wait a second. Do we have all the enhanced armor? We have enhanced Griffin. No, we don't have enhanced Griffin boots. Do we have any enhanced Griffin pants? Enhanced feline gauntlets. We do have enhanced Griffin trousers, so we can make those at 15. That's good. Yeah, that's great. We got some awesome stuff here. This is awesome. Bison grass? Griffin armor is the best armor if you're going for a bit of magic, at least until end game. No, I'm not doing any magic. I think that's one of the reasons I'm going to wear cat armor. Griffin is medium, right? Is Griffin medium? Yeah, I think... Isn't cat armor light? Hopefully. Feline. Yeah, we want the feline gear. That's what we're going for. Alright, I'm pretty sure we got everything. Let me just do one quick run around here. Just to be absolutely sure. Slaughter of Sintra. Okay, I think there's actually more to this cave, though. It looks like it keeps going. Let's see where it goes.
Someone placed an illusion here.
Nice! The hell? What? Where'd it put me? Oh wow, look at that. Interesting. Okay. But cool. That's great. Alright, so let's go up to these question marks and then we will go talk to the Baron. Oh, we still need to do this too, don't we? Maybe we'll cut up there first. Let's take a look. Feline armor is from level 20. Oh, is it? Hey, what's up, bike man? It's good to see you, buddy. Thank you for singing the song, my people. You made me feel at home, buddy. Killal, how you doing today, dude? Do I have any mods on? No. This is a 100% vanilla playthrough. I will not be doing any mods this run. Maybe later, but not right now. 100% vanilla. Is there wolf armor? No, funny enough. There's bear, cat, and viper, I think. A Necker warrior? These are very rarely solo. It's also level 12, damn. That was weird. Oh, shoot.
Buttload of awesomeness.
A level 12 bear? Are there any monster respawns? Yeah, all over the place. You can just run around the world and get respawns. Absolutely. It's one of the things I love about this game. If I ever want to play Witcher off stream, I can do it without progressing anything in the game. So, like, if I just wanted to log into Witcher, run around and kill animals, beasts, bad guys, and, you know, loot herbs and stuff, I could just log in and pick an area I've already explored thoroughly, like over here. I could just run around here, and there'd be all sorts of enemies and stuff to kill. Even faster if you ride on your horse. Hey, Vivisai, what's up, man? It's a weird little area down here. Ow. Oh, I'm in Arava. I do both. Yeah, I do alt dodging and spacebar dodging. It's much better to do alt dodging when the effects of the attack have kind of like a radius, which is what the bears do when they slam their paws down like they do. If you actually do that out of the way, then you can get more hits. If you alt dodge those, sometimes they can tag you. Same thing with the Griga. Sorry, Smokey. It's over there. Look at that. Ugh. Surprisingly, nothing here. Seems like that would have been a good spot for some loot. Alright, so we need to kind of get up and out of this area. Let's try running down here. Whoa! The hell? Am I gonna read the books? Probably not. Rykiran, yes, light armor is very good for critical damage, light attacks, and endurance regeneration, which we really need because, of course, we're a heavy Quen user right now, and we don't want, as a heavy Quen user, I don't want to have to put a lot of magic to make it really viable. So that's one of the reasons I want so much. Oh, it's already cleared. Okay. That's one of the reasons I want to go with light armor because we, you know, every time you spec up a magic ability, it gives you more endurance regen. So, because we don't have a lot of that passively from our skills, we kind of need as much as we can get so we can keep Quinn up easily. Hmm. Also, I'm kind of doing a dodge playthrough. Like, I'm doing my best to learn enemy attack patterns and avoid them. Whoa! What a dick! Ow. Ow. I'm gonna end you so bad for this, bro. All of you are going down. You know what?
Fucker!
Damn it. There we go, perfect. I just needed the powers of the le. I think there was a chest up there at the very top. Yep. Got some nice ammo. A tracking bolt? I don't think I've ever seen a tracking bolt. Start putting that on. How's this? No, that's good. Okay. Oh, I always sing the song of our people. All day, every day, bro. Come on. Alright, let's move down over here. This is actually really close. Abandoned site. Good, we can clear this up.
What the fuck are you doing? You don't. Not your lucky day.
Nope. I hit him so hard, his body flew with his head. It's awesome. Got 50 crowns for that? Nice, dude. How do you level up? Just do quests and clear areas, pretty much.
Greetings.
Greetings. How much money do you have? Have a lot, please. Stock. Bah. Get rid of all the gray weapons first. Free up as much weight as we can. That'll be it for now.
Farewell.
Now we gotta loot this area.
Hey.
Hey. Man, a lot of stuff here, but not a lot to loot. That's unfortunate. Definitely thought there was more stuff here. Wow, little dude knows our name. What's up, bro? Okay. Oh, there's an herbalist too. Maybe he'll buy some stuff. This place had two merchants? Hell yeah, dude.
What?
Finish the cave, says your kitty. I think I did finish a cave, bro. Yeah, I think I did finish a cave. We're